Upfront with Mike Gousha, brought to you by American Transmission Company and the Wisconsin Corn Growers Association.
Before we go today, we have some quick updates on stories we've been following here on Upfront. The legislature's Joint Finance Committee last week approved the use of federal stimulus money to build a high-speed rail connection between Madison, Milwaukee, and Chicago. Punishment hearing for Chippewa Falls lawmaker Jeff Wood has been delayed to March 3rd after Wood's attorney raised a series of questions. Wood has been arrested three times in recent months for operating a vehicle under the influence. And Sarah Palin is weighing in on Wisconsin politics. Palin endorsed Republican congressional candidate Sean Duffy last week. On her Facebook page, Palin called Duffy a daring David taking on a liberal Goliath. Longtime Democratic Congressman David Obie in Wisconsin's 7th Congressional District. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.